Next year, public school students will be seeing healthier lunches in the cafeteria. Pasta and other grain products will have to be whole grain rich or more than half whole grain, including pizza crust, tortillas, and even grits. But some school officials say the menu changes are expensive and difficult to prepare. They're concerned because many of the healthier options like fruit, vegetables, and whole grain tortillas are already ending up in the trash. The government is also requiring lower sodium and healthier vending machine snacks.